Mayor Council in Birmingham. Here, women come to seek a divorce, recognized under Islamic but not civil law.
So what happened?
I have three children. My son is autism.
Do all of them have autism?
No, just boys.
How many?
Two boys.
Two boys have autism.
Yeah, daughters, okay.
Daughters.
So when I talk to him, I say, we're making the good family now. And you stop all the problem. Mm-hmm. But the biggest problem, he say, I don't want more children for you. I say, why? He say, because you have the sick boys. And that's very painful for you.
Does he support you financially? Does he give you money?
No, that's the problem.
We understand that as a panel that this marriage is not functioning. It is not helping you, and the marriage is about love, compassion, trust, and respect. And of course, there should be financial support, which isn't there. And so, as it stands at the moment, the panel is in agreement that this marriage should be dissolved.